Hey winners, and welcome back to some more Mass Effect 3. Last we played, we got a lot of stuff done with the side quest. We still have just a few left. I'm going to check the embassies and see if I can find proof of this. Otherwise, I don't know where to find the heating and unit stabilizing stuff. Because it just says find them, doesn't say where. Then this, I need to go look at Irune. Or that's a planet I need to land on, we'll find out. And then I need to go to Benning. So, then I will actually start and do, like, mini missions like this. That's not, like, finding shit. And I'm trying to leave the priority shit to later. So, let's go to the embassies. Which I'm a little bit skeptical of because I was there. And I didn't see shit. Like, I tried to go walk past everything. But that's fine. That's fine.
Yes, his squad.
I have to go to Benning for him. But I literally see nothing I can interact with other than this dude.
Thank you again, Earth Clan. Our military strength is minimal, but we are proud to help as we can.
He's still such a sweetheart.
Okay, yeah, I literally cannot interact with any of these people. There's no evidence of shit. Oh, let's see if there's evidence in here. I didn't even think about this. Maybe. Citadel entry authorization. Instructors at Grissom Academy have requested facilities on the Citadel to train young students who escaped the attack on the school, but who are not ready yet to join the older students in combat. Citadel authorities will find room for the students if Spectre approves the request. Authorized? Fuck yeah! Why wouldn't I? Oh, this is just... That's just stuff to buy. So, I got a war asset. Sweet. It's nothing to do with indoctrination, though, so... I need to find that. It's not gonna be in this next room, though. Okay. Well... I mean, unless you have something to say, girl.
Hello, Commander Shepard. Welcome to Citadel Embassies. The current human ambassador is Dominic Osoba. Commander Bailey is the CSEC officer on duty. You will find him in the Citadel Security District office.
Spectre Requisitions. I'm curious.
Where's the Spectre Requisitions office?
Well, that I know.
The Spectre Requisitions District office is down the hallway to your left. Note that requisition forms are available only to agents whose biometrics are verified and on file.
Local features.
What else is in the area?
This area is reserved for human embassy personnel and attending CSEC security. The human embassy prides itself on offering swift assistance to any who fall under its auspices.
Okay.
That's it. Thanks.
Please speak with me again if you require further assistance.
So maybe I just passed when I was supposed to do it. I don't know. Okay. So, the only other thing we can do is Benning and Irune. Because I don't know where to find this other shit. Do any of you have anything to say?
Listen, honey, please. This is how it has to be. Everyone's going through this.
I know, and I'm sure you'll be fine. It's just so damn inconvenient. It's like we're pre-spaceflight all of a sudden.
Pretty much. You should see what they've got us using for heavy munitions. It's all mass-produced LCOS combine crap.
Wait. Munitions? Explosive munitions? I thought you weren't going to be on the front lines.
Not in hot combat zones, no, of course not. But sometimes, they need us to breach enemy fortifications.
That's front lines.
Goddess, you said you were just going to be building emergency outposts.
Whoa, oh. It shoved me into them. That really threw me off. What's this, Cortez? Ah, you got off!
You finally made it off the Normandy.
Yay!
Glad I did. Even with the chaos of all the refugees, seeing so many ships in flight is comforting. Gets me thinking.
I'm glad.
Hey, a Turian frigate. I think that's the PFS Havenkaw.
What's one Turian warship doing at the Citadel?
Looking for dry dock, I bet. She's seen battle. Look at the Waver and her drive core emissions. Alone, limping, looking for a haven. Maybe it would have been better to just go down fighting, like their families back home.
The Turians are you.
Are you talking about the Turians or yourself?
I should have been there. With Robert.
But you weren't. Mm. You're alive. And that's a good thing.
Maybe so.
We must survive.
The lives of future generations rest on those Turian shoulders. On our shoulders. Nobody's given up. Not those Turians. Not me. Not you.
Not allowed.
If anyone can pull this all together, it's you.
And I'm... Is that an Alliance cruiser?
Oh.
What's it doing here?
That's the SSV London. Decommissioned years ago. Look, no guns. Refugees must have salvaged her from a shipyard. Geneva-class cruisers always had ESO cores like granite.
People find a way to survive.
Would they have
to do whatever it takes to see another day?
Paragon.
Gotta let go. For real this time. The refugees here put up a memorial wall. They leave mementos of lost loved ones. I was thinking maybe...
What's stopping you?
Nothing. I mean... Let me think about it.
What? How was that Paragon? By the way, let me interrupt you so I can point out an Alliance cruiser. What the fuck did that mean? That was weird. Yes, okay. So Cortez got off, which is exactly what I wanted him to do. So that's exciting. It's kind of cool that they let you do that and interact with that. I don't think I need to talk to anyone right now. Nothing's really changed important-wise. But I'm going to feed these fish. And then I'm going to go see if I can do those two areas. Ooh, good. Shut up. Fuel. Okay, good. Exciting. Sometimes it's good to have. I thought so. There you go. Oh, cool. I didn't piss them off, and this should be the last thing. So, what am I finding? I'd like to find stuff. Shadow Broker! Yeah. Something was Shadow Broker, I think. Yeah, I'm really pissing them off. Nope! Okay. Cool. Got it. Leaving. This is fine. Hey guys. So every single thing here. So here, let's walk through it, shall we? This, Irune, and this, and Benning. I don't know about this one. I didn't look this one up, but I don't care. These four cannot be done until Chunk is done. Or certain things on T'Chunk are done. So, I'm gonna do the Rachni. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna actually save. I haven't done much, but I'm gonna just save. So let's go in there. We did find something for the Shadow Broker. So good thing we're here. Let's just do it. Utuku. Kuku. Words. Center orbit. And do this. Because we gotta help out. Pretty sure this is all for Rex. So I was told he's biotic too, so I might be able to see him fight. So I kind of want to do that since this isn't something important. Because we don't have Rex with us, I don't believe. So, confirm squad. Because I really want to see Javik fight. And since he's biotic, it'll work. Oh my god, I have 8? Okay. So I have incinerate a little bit. I don't have those. So... let's do tactical cloak. What can I do with it? Recharge speed by 30. I don't. Okay, let's do that. Because I really don't use melee damage. So. I really should, but I don't. Go to Garros. It requires 6. I need one more. And I'm going to wait till that. Oh no, I have to do Javik. No! Okay, Vengeful Ancient. Boost biotic and offensive abilities. Increase health shield bonus and power damage bonus. Same thing. Now increase power damage by 40 or increase health and shield bonuses by 20. I'm gonna go with this, because we're on easy. Weapon damage by 20, power damage by 40. He's biotic, so probably power damage. And increase squad mate power damage, duration. Enforce or squad mate recharge speed. I won't go with this because I don't care so much about recharge. Yeah. So let's do dark channel. That sounds cool. Increase recharge speed and increase damage. What else do you got? You got lift grenade. Let's just give you one. Pull. Yank an opponent helplessly off the ground. Increase recharge speed by 25%. Let's do that. What is slam? A deal massive damage with biotic body slam. Let's do that. Increase force. That sounds cool. Okay. So they're good. Good enough, at least. Ah, I could have changed the way. I did, too.
Our backup's waiting for us at the drop point. Arlak Company. Krogan Commandos.
That's correct, Shepard. They are an accomplished unit. Their decisive action in liberating a colony from Batarian pirates made them famous.
Great.
Good to hear. Other than that, there's been no word from a team of Krogan scouts since they went through the Rachni relay.
Understandable. In my cycle, we use the Rachni as living weapons.
Really?
Weapons?
They were only animals then, without technology. Violent, but useful.
Hmm.
When they became a problem, we burned 200 worlds to stop them.
We don't know much, but no Rachni activity has been reported.
It doesn't make sense. We let that last Rachni queen live on the condition she disappear forever. She wouldn't risk everything to start a war.
Yeah.
Just be ready for anything.
I'm assuming Cerberus has something to do with it, as per usual. Also, I kind of like that.
Yeah, shuttle just arrived.
Grunt!
Better get moving, team two. See anything, let me know.
Oh my god, if I had known, what? I would have brought Liara.
Shepard?
Ah!
Shepard!
What are you doing here?
I could ask you the same question. Didn't those idiots lock you up?
Relieved of duty. But the situation changed.
Yeah, they got bigger problems, all right. That's why I'm out here running Arlak Company. They're tough, think they're invincible. Reckless, but effective.
What happened to you?
Sounds familiar, Grunt. How'd you go from being new and unproven to your own command?
Wasn't easy. When Rex put Arlak Company together, he needed a leader who represented the future of our species.
You're a good representation.
Thanks to you, I completed my rite of passage on T'Chanka and became part of Clan Erdnot.
You deserve it.
I was an equal. And being the strongest, I was chosen to lead this honored company.
I bet some didn't like a tank-bred Krogan being in charge.
I collected a few scars earning my place here. These Krogan respect me.
Good to have you here.
You were a pain in the ass, Grunt. But if your Krogan are half the soldier you are, we might make it out of here.
Glad you're here to crack some heads, Shepard.
And headbutt some Krogan.
Hard to believe this might be Rachni. Seems crazy. The Rachni. A chance to face the old enemy?
Mood lighting change.
Impossible to resist. Yes, you are the one. The Krogan who occupied my quarters in Normandy.
Oh, that's kind of cool.
Left your mark. What? Who is this, Shepard? You shouldn't be so anxious to face the Rachni. They were formidable opponents, even to my people.
Ask me later.
Whatever you say.
We don't know if the Rachni had anything to do with this. We're here to find the scouts. I didn't see any signs of activity during our approach.
Agreed. But this place smells wrong. Like a bad wound. Our scans show the tunnels down there lead to a large central point. If we're lucky, it's a nest.
Sounds like fun. Just like old times, Grunt.
Oh, Liara wouldn't know Grunt. Never mind.
Arlak Company! Move out!
Okay, I'm glad I brought him instead.
Grab what you need, Shepard. Meet me at the scout camp ahead.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Because Liara wasn't in this last game. So, okay. What I was going to say was, but I wanted to wait for them to finish. I really like that the team that made Mass Effect 3 took the time and energy to make different dialogue for each person you bring on a mission. And what's really sad is you can't hear every single dialogue that happens. You will miss a lot of the amazing work they put into this game unless you keep replaying it. and then choose different people to go with you. So the replay of it, like, is still interesting, which is kind of cool. But I really like that they know you might not ever choose it, but they're going to give them dialogue every time. So that way it's worth taking or thinking about who you're taking. So that's really cool. So we got to take what we need. And then we're going to start shooting shit. Is this? Okay. Continue. I don't know. Sweet. I'll take shit. What is this? Credits. So it seems like that's it. Like I always take what you need, but it's not like there's much options. It's basically just don't forget to explore for a tiny second before you leave. Okay.
Suspicious. Their base camp has been decimated. The Krogan are overconfident. It's their weakness.
Always their weakness. It's just how they work. Okay. Let me see if there's anything in here first. Oh, hey. So what's the thing I just got? I think it was a shotgun, though. Was it? Yeah, it was. Oh, my word. But I'm not gonna use it. Back. Nope. Just gonna stick with what I got. Gotcha. What's that? Ooh. Me likey. Okay. Let's see if I can go into that next... Okay, Shepard. Next area before...
Ready, Grunt. Shepard. We're right behind you.
Oh, wait. Hold on. Credits. So I gotta find tunnel entrance. Oh, that is so... Not gonna turn out well. We can talk to Grunt.
You ready to go?
Well, what have you been up to?
What did you do after the collectors were defeated?
I spent most of my time back on T'Chanka learning what it was to be Krogan. In the lab where I was created, the lessons were like fighting with practice weapons. They had no bite, no impact. I needed the blood and pain. I made mistakes, but I learned.
The Arlac Company.
Tell me more about this company.
Arlac means Eye of Wrath. We are named after the fierce T'Chanka sun. Rex handpicked us from different clans to show a united Krogan. We were sent because we're the strongest.
The Rachni.
Did Warlord Okir imprint anything on you about the Rachni during your creation?
Okir ensured I knew of the Rachni. They are respected as an enemy. Everyone thought they were dead, defeated by the Krogan. You proved that wrong. If they're here, my blood demands they die.
Krogan scouts.
What happened to the scouting party?
Looks like something dropped half their camp down a hole. Their shuttle must have been lost as well. They weren't going anywhere. Doesn't matter. We're here to find the Rachni and burn them out.
Okay.
All right, let's get going.
Finally. Right behind you, Shepard.
Okay. I am not excited because I don't know what to expect. Fuck it! Actually, that scared the shit out of me! Just me? Am I alone?
Everyone all right?
Oh, good.
Shepard!
Or Garrus.
You in one piece?
Looks like we're all okay. Keep in radio contact.
On our way.
Ooh, that really scared the crap out of me. What the hell? Mass Effect? I was not prepared for a jump scare. Thank you. So, I was like afraid I was separated from these two. Especially you. But anyway, so I got this really cool, like, visor now, so I don't have to worry about a helmet making me look a little weird. That's fine.
Ahead of us.
I see it.
Webbing? So I gotta shoot it?
Grunt, got a body of a scout here. Been dead a few days.
Yeah, if he has his weapon, grab it. You won't need it anymore.
Done. Whoa. Oh, what did I just grab? What is this? So it's something important. Yeah.
Is that webbing?
Looks like it.
Okay. Well, let's shoot it, I guess. Ooh, this is fire. Gotcha. Okay. Guess we're going down. Explore tunnels. This is super creepy. This is super creepy. What are you doing? Mass Effect?
This is going to make it a little harder, Shepard.
Shy guy's coming to see.
Everybody be ready.
I'm finding scouts with the Rachni. He's laughing at me. That's not reassuring. Okay. What?
Movement. Anybody catch that?
Yeah, they were like bugs. Confirmed. That's it. Oh. Okay. Okay.
I see something.
Yeah. You do? What is that?
What do you see? Oh. Spore pod. I'm just gonna destroy everything.
Careful.
We need to be cautious. They're dangerous.
So this is like fucking alien. So I'm gonna destroy them. Because I don't see any other option. Watch, this is like, you shouldn't have done that. So that's awkward. Okay. Oh, there's a bunch of them. I guess I'm not that worried about being overwhelmed. Can't go that way, damn it. So there's not really any reason to explore in this. God, it's so hard to see.
Those cords, Shepard. Reaper technology.
Maybe.
He would know. He would know. Another Krogan. Shit. Ow! What the fuck? So they do hurt. That really hurt. So I'm gonna kill these. I'm not even second guessing that now. You're cool. I wanna look at this Krogan though. Oh, this is the same one. Oh, I just have more. Okay. Cool deal. I'll take it. So, are Rachni spiders? I guess. I don't really remember what the queen looked like. What is that?
Nope, we got company!
Light him up, Shepard!
That's not close enough. Fuck you.
Is that Rachni?
Good eye.
Shit. Fuck you. Okay. You having trouble there? Oh, shit. Okay, I'm taking my fucking... That was my sniper. Shit. I want this. Thank you. Where is it? There it is. Ravager. So this is Rachni. Great. Did I drop it on accident? Oh, I do drop it. Oh, that's obnoxious. What is this? What is that?
What? I hardly recognized them. Reapers made some modifications.
Oh, so the Reapers took them over.
Grunt, Rachni presence confirmed. Modified and very dangerous.
Gotcha.
Finally, something to kill. Nothing here yet. Lost a Krogan to a sinkhole. Bad way to go.
Aww.
The breeding ground must be here. The Reapers are protecting an asset of great significance.
Okay, so great. So it's Reapers. It has nothing to do. I mean, it has to do with the Rachni, but it's not the Rachni's choice. Which is good and reassuring. Destroying all these. Fuck that. Fuck all of that. Okay. Sweet. I realized what you were! A little late, but I realized. There's more over here. Oh my god, there's so many. V?
Look at this. No question, Reapers have been here.
Yeah.
Agreed. Let's find out why.
Well, clearly, to have these things help. I don't have much left. Okay. Cool deal. I should really be careful. Great.
Blocked, Shepard.
Copy that.
How are we getting by this?
Really? I can't do anything here, but I can. We can go around this way.
This looks important.
I'll take that. Sorry, buddy. This looks important. So it needed heat? Ah. That's weird. Oh, cutscene. Oh no.
Our exit is cut off.
Looks like we're finding another way out of here. Come on!
What was that noise, Shepard? Sounded bad.
Cave-in. We're all right.
Good. Didn't want to dig you out.
You could totally climb over that.
My feelings, Grunt.
Yeah, yeah.
You could totally climb out of that if you wanted to. You're smaller than that, Shepard. Die. That one did not want to. Fuck you. Thank you. Die. Okay. And hearing them is gross. No insect. Okay. Nothing?
Shepard.
Fine.
I know what happened to the scouts.
What?
What'd you find?
They got hit hard. The leader ordered them to carry weapons deep into the caves. He knew the next team would need help.
No.
They died making sure we could make it to the central chamber. Come on.
Cute. I mean, not cute. Sad, but that was so nice of them. So that's why there's all this fire shit.
Look out!
Hey, buddy. Just one. That's weird. Okay. Nothing. Gotcha. Come on. Got that. Hey, buddy.
Looks like a last message. He's asked that it be delivered to an Asari named Araba on the Citadel.
Oh. Hopefully I don't forget that. That's precious. Okay. Anything in here? This totally looks like something that would have something. Fine. Don't have anything. Okay. This does, though. Recharge. I'll take it. Okay. This way.
A large area, Commander.
Yes, it
is. Expect trouble.
Awesome.
I am expecting it.
So I'm gonna go invisible. Okay. Screw you. What was that? And why is it, like, not dying? What is shooting me? Fuck you, dude. Fuck you. Die.
Ragnite dead.
Good. Good. I'll take it. What is that? You should die. Fuck that! Why isn't it getting hurt? Yeah, you know what? What is that? Fuck you, cannibal. There we go. Good. Come back. There he is. Oh, well, that works too. Thank you, guys. Thank you for that. No, I don't want that. I want this. Thank you. Because I don't want to need to go back for it. Well, I guess they'd probably put another dead Grogan where I need it, but I'd prefer. Ooh. So they come out of those holes. Mm-hmm. I don't like it. Buddy. Oh.
Stay cool. Low. Don't let it get a bead on you.
Got it. That's destroyed. Fuck you. Fuck you. I am like one-shotting these bitches. What is that tiny little thing? What are these? What are these? What are those? Huh? I don't like it. Those tiny little things.
We must be getting close, Shepard. Some heavy fighting. Tough okay. Bastards.
Casualties?
It's fine. Krogan fight better angry.
It's true. That is very true. We should destroy them all that we can. Okay. Did I miss any this way? This is where we came from? We're good. Okay. Hey guys, sorry. Had you come out, just go back out. Okay.
That's so ominous. And grody.
What? Oh, great. Good. Thank you for giving me ammo. What is that? These are a little stronger. Great. Where are you going, Javik? Javik is freaking out over there. That's fine. Oh, this is reassuring. Fuck that. Hey, buddy. Okay. So that's where those little things come from. So these seem more Reaper infected. Hey, hey. Buddy. Okay. What is this? Reaper tech. I will take that, thank you, please. Oh!
Push the button!
Fucking hell. Tiny little things. They're not that gross, though. They're so Reaper infested that they just look normal. Okay. Well, not normal, but they don't look creepy because they're not. They're more mechanical than they are insectoid. Okay.
The Arachnites dwell on top of planets. This is different.
The Reaper's not gonna change them. They definitely look different.
I don't think by their preference. Like, I think the Arachnite Queen would be very upset right now. Thank you. For that. Hey, you little buddy. Die. Was that necessary, Javik? There's a tiny little spider. You just used I don't know what on it. Okay. There are a lot of pods. Just saying. Okay. Hey, buddy. Sorry. Javik isn't just
breeding an army down here.
Seems like it.
Like flies, and this place is well hidden. I mean, it adds up.
I agree. And they're throwing everything they've got at us so we don't reach the nest.
But we're going to. Ooh, shoulder guards. Take shoulder guards. Ah! Not necessary. You're making me think that there's freaking something huge by my ear that's throwing something at me. So ominous. Whoa. Did you guys see her arm? It was like freaking out a little bit. Okay. Okay, what is this? Oh, wait. What? Is there another one? You guys took him forever. I'm gonna end up going without you. I don't know where Javik is. What is this?
Shepard, we're blocked! Oh. And getting overrun!
Hang on, so, bud. Let me see. I'm on it!
Move it, Shepard!
Okay. Am I actually timed? I hope not. Okay.
It's up there, Shepard!
Come on!
Okay. We're doing stuff. That's what I need to do, right? I need to keep doing it. There we go. Hey, guys. Ooh, they're retreating.
Thanks, Shepard. That wasn't webbing stopping us. That was Reaper tech.
Yes, yes it was.
We ran into it too.
The Rachni have backed off for now, but they can smell our wounds. Any worthy enemy would regroup and finish us. Soon.
We're close, Grunt. Those barriers were protecting whatever's down that passage.
Correct.
We'll dig in here. Kill anything that moves. Buy you some time.
Please be safe.
Good luck.
I don't need luck. I have ammo.
So, Krogan.
Krogan, get ready!
Okay. So, I want to look at what this... Why are you guys all standing over there? Ooh, I leveled up. Almost there. So, this is what I wanted. I want that. And I got that. Sweet! So, they're all just standing over here. Twiddling their thumbs. I came from there. So, I don't know if I want to go that direction. If I want to continue. Can I even go this direction? What are you guys doing? I cannot. So, let's just continue on, I guess. And kill all these pots.
Heads up, more eggs.
Yeah, clearly. Thank you, Garrus, for that. These are harder. Hello, buddy. Ooh, credits. That was just residual fire. Am I going in there? Oh, bad idea. Ew.
What is that?
Ah!
Grunt, we've located the central chamber.
Good. We got your back, Shepard.
What is that?
Great.
Move it!
Ooh, they're boxing us in. They knew.
Locate the power node.
Just ammo. Locate it? Where the fuck? Where? Javik, please do inform me. Oh, there.
Heavy resistance.
Yep.
This is it, people.
Where? Oh, hey. Okay, when I start seeing some bigger enemies, though. Oh, never mind. I see some bigger enemies. Hey, guys. Fuck you. He died. Good. You guys take care of those guys. I'll take care of these. As long as you got my back with the whatchamacallits. Husks. You're adorable. You tried.
Shepard, over here.
Are you talking about where I'm going? Because if you are, I'm
kind of already here, Garrus.
Okay. Okay.
Come on, we gotta get past these barriers.
Just making sure I'm not missing things. Oh, great. Okay. Hey, buddies. What? Is there another one? I don't like this. Where am I going? This direction. Okay. I see them. Maybe invisible? Thank you. Fuck you, dude. Fuck you. Oh, fuck you. He's not going to die. Oh, hey, buddy. That was cute. You're less cute. But you're in my face. What are you guys shooting at? Okay, hey, buddy. Okay, he's... Oh my god, that's great! Okay, I killed him. Any others? You guys are shooting at something. I think they're shooting at all the babies. I'm not seeing the babies. So... Thank you for computers. So we opened up this side.
The enemy is as relentless as they were in our cycle.
Stay focused. Ooh.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you, dude. Oh, hey. Hey, buddy. Ah! Husk! Husk! Go in. You guys take care of the husks, please. I suppose I can. The babies. There we go. Come on. There we go. It looks to be it other than the babies. Hey, buddy. Sorry. I don't know why I'm apologizing, but... Okay. There's a lot of ammo up here. I'm gonna take it. I'm not gonna take it. In my way, hon. Okay. Anything else? No. There's Krogan over here. There's barely a difference in this ammo. Nothing. Okay. Okay. So we're gonna open up this last thing to be by that terrifying whatever this is.
Keep it up, people!
Hey, buddies. Fuck you, husk. Where are you guys? Fuck that. Fuck all that. Fuck you, die! Please? Thank you, you're getting very close to my Garrus. Very close. Oh god. They're a very fast moving target. Oh, that works. What? Probably a little thing pinged me. Hey, buddy. Sorry. Oh! You're dropping. Okay, cool.
Shepard,
what?
The Rachni are backing off.
Are they? That's suspicious.
Spook them won't last. Finish the job.
Yeah, we're gonna have to deal with whatever that heaps needs. This. Oh. Hey. What?
What the?
Manning's power load has ceased.
What are you?
The last queen. We listen for the children. They are silent. Although the machines come and take them to war. They die alone.
That's a lot of Krogan.
Silent, far away.
The Reapers did this to you?
Yes. The sour note of the machines is everywhere.
What happened?
I let you go back on Novaria. You promised not to interfere anymore.
She didn't
the
try.
The Rachni were supposed to disappear.
We remember. We kept our promise, retreated back through the relay. We started a new home. Beautiful children. Harmony.
Sad.
But the machines came. They heard our song. Their shriek of sour notes drowned us.
I would say it's over now, but it's not, but I'm still going to.
They can't hurt you anymore.
Yeah, they can.
Yes, we understand.
Can you still feel the Reapers? Can they influence you?
We hear the machines, but they cannot control us. Remove this last shackle, and we are free. The children return. They will destroy us all.
We're getting movement here. A lot of movement.
Copy that, Grunt. Are you capable of fighting the Reapers?
We hate the machines. We will fight for our unborn children. Release us.
They're so awesome.
She's badly wounded. She needs too much time to escape.
I still would like to try.
Shepard, we're out of time. We stay here, our Arlac Company dies. Is that clear?
Okay, go. No, I'm gonna help her escape. Fuck. We need her to, they have vengeance. They will want to fight the Reapers bad. But I don't want Arlac Company to die either. We gotta help.
Listen up. Arlac Company holds the Rachni off while the Queen escapes. We'll buy you some time. Grunt, fall back to our position and lead us out.
Damn you, Shepard! I'm leaving my team. On my way!
Commander?
That's an order. She's too valuable an asset to lose.
She is. I don't want Grunt mad at me. I'm sorry, Grunt.
Now get us out of here.
Shuttles down that path. I'll hold them off.
No!
Get out of here, Shepard!
What? Excuse me?
My turn.
No! Grunt, I can easily fight those.
Cortez, we're the last ones out.
Copy that, Commander. Shuttle is waiting.
Zekron, he better fucking be alive! I swear to God! I was gonna be so fucking mad!
Got something to eat.
Oh my god, I was about to be so fucking furious. Oh my god, I'm snotting.
Reviewing your report on the Rachni situation, Commander. This could have gotten complicated fast. I hope you know what you're doing, cutting a deal with the Rachni Queen. We got burned last time. I'm trusting your instincts, Commander.
We can count on her support, Admiral.
I hope so. But we cut the Reaper supply of new Rachni troops and picked up some additional Krogan support. I call that a victory.
Good.
I've got to get back to it, Commander. Watch yourself out there. Hack it out.
Shepard, you made it out of there. Sounds like I missed a hell of a fight.
Yeah, you did.
It was bloody, Rex. We could have used you.
Too busy talking rather than fighting. Feeling restless. A war going on, and I'm stuck keeping the peace. I heard you made some kind of deal with the Rachni Queen. If they get out of hand again, it's your ass on the line.
Understood.
This wasn't them.
I heard Grunt managed to get out of there with a few scratches.
A few scratches?
You could say that.
We'll get him patched up, back in the fight.
Good.
Good to hear.
I should get back to it. Keep me posted, Shepard.
Oh my god, I'm just talking to everyone. Morden.
Shepard, test verified. Results promising. Can synthesize for universal Krogan immunity.
Good. Then you can put your knife away.
The cure's ready?
No, still need transmission vector. Cure useless, unless given to entire species.
Any ideas?
You're usually full of ideas, Morton. You altered the genophage before. There must be a way.
Of course, always possibilities. But time limited. Can't create new infection strain from scratch. Groundwater? No, too slow. Voluntary inoculation risky. Population too scattered for airborne, unless... Wait, yes! The Shroud. Constant global dispersion of air particles, built by Solarians to repair atmosphere of Tuchanka. Also used by Turians.
We used it to secretly spread the genophage virus. It ended the Krogan rebellions.
I'd be careful who you tell that to.
That's true. That was devious.
Sometimes I understand why the Krogan want to shoot everyone in sight.
Those were desperate times.
Yes, yes, but useful now. Original genophage strain still in storage at Shroud facility. Can use it as transmission vector. Then you Shroud to blanket Tuchanka with cure.
You clever little pie, Jack. That's our best shot, right there.
Then finish your preparations and be ready to go, Morton.
Of course. Ready when you need me. We'll be in medbay with Eve until then.
Commander, Admiral Anderson is available on VidCom.
Oh my god, so much just happened. Oh my god. I was so mad. And then Shy Guy was sitting right next to me, watching my reaction. I'm just like about to scream at him, being like, you didn't warn me about this! He told me just wait, so... That's the only reason I didn't flip out at him during recording. I was so angry. My nose is running. My eyes are leaking. Okay, so I'm gonna save, and you guys are gonna see me talk to Anderson in the next part, where I will also deal with all this shit. And then I'm going to, I think, do Tuchanka stuff. So I hope you guys are winning at life. And I'll see you in the next part. So keep winning, guys. Bye.